If you want the cheapest CD keys you can find anywhere, make sure you head over to g2a.com. There is a link in the description below. Guys, welcome back to Planet Coaster. It's me, Deadman J. I'd like to apologise, I haven't had a video out in a couple of days due to work and things like that. But we're back today. There's a couple of things that have changed in the park. I did do a video, recorded a video that was supposed to be going up on Saturday, I think it was. What day were you today? It was Sunday. I think it was Friday, it was supposed to go on. Friday or Saturday, it was supposed to go up. But it didn't record any sound, which is typical. So I've actually built all of this. I've built this River Rapids down here. I've actually already built this, but obviously the video recorded with no sound, so I haven't bothered uploading that. But this is the River Rapids we've got. It actually goes underneath and back round and up again, and it's only a little one, but that's the River Rapids that we built. We're going to sort some stuff out around that in a mo. I've just been on to the Steam Workshop. Look at it here, going to My Blueprints. We have got a Western Saloon, which is absolutely unbelievable. I mean, if we just have a look at this, I mean, what he's done here is incredible. And actually, on the inside of it, you can actually get in, the guests can actually go in there. On the inside, it's actually got like a burger shop and things like that in it. Which I think is absolutely brilliant. So what we're going to do, we're going to pop this. Bring it down slightly. I'm going to pop this here. Just there. And then get the path. Like that. Oh. That's it. Put the path like that, so then the guests can go straight in there. Then, hang on, I've got to try and get inside this thing. There we go. Here we go. This is the inside of it. If I just close that off, is the inside. It looks brilliant, doesn't it? It looks so good. Got the balconies up the top there. Trying it. See if people will go in. Hopefully they will. Hopefully people will come in here. Multiple shops are not accessible. I think it might be this one. Is that? Yeah. It says it's not accessible. So how do I get people to come in? How do you get people to come in? Does he say on the listing? Has anyone got any comments on it? How do I make stairs with paths? No. How do I get people to go into this? Right, what I'll do then, get rid of it. The thing is, it's not actually linking up to the paths. Which is weird. I think it might be because obviously it's obviously the shops are all on the inside of it. So what we'll do, if we stick it here, If I spin round. Stick it there. If I'm not saying much, it's because I'm trying to concentrate. Someone's actually walked into it, which is quite funny. So how do I get guests to walk in? Do they go in? Many guests are thirsty. Before I've got, haven't I got drinks? Custom shops. Custom drinks. Energy one here. To figure out how to get in this. So, what if I... Oh, I see. Yep, like that. Oh, shit. Can't see. Yeah, and just... going to give me barriers either side. What about if I use like that and then bring it like that and one like that. For fuck's sake, I'll say shit. So that's not going to link up to that one either. Right, so people are walking in, but it's making their legs be chopped off. Right, if I bring that one down. that's worked. I've got the path here now. Bring that one here, that one there. Right, hang on. Bring that down like that, bring that one there. Like that, there we go. And that should link the pair of them now. I mean, I know their legs are all going to get chopped off, but think if I so the old thing isn't made as a building, which is annoying. But if I do this select tool, make sure I select the whole lot. There we go. So now people's legs aren't chopped off. Shit. Need to go down. Go down. Oh, is there toilets there as well? Oh, fucking hell. Now I need a path for them. She's just walked straight through. She gone into the toilet? Ah, yeah, she has. Oh, so she can still walk in and out of the toilets. That's alright. Many guests are thirsty. I know many guests are thirsty. Right, well, we figured that one out now. Got that sorted. I think that looks quite good. I'm happy with that. I'm very impressed with that. And right, what we'll do here is we'll add a building, custom building around this bit. Western? No, you're not going to give me Western. What if I decided to go into the filters? Go into the proper buildings then, and go Old West. Go, thank you. Let's have this one as a green building. Yes, add to the building. Oh, fucking hell. Come here. What sort of colour should we have on here? I think a nice red. I think we'll go nicely on that. Why not? want is framework. Framework. Ooh, decorative. What have we got here? Aha! That might work. Yeah. Yeah. Let's click through one side, not the other. Excuse me. What else we got? Wall sign. What is it? It is Dolby. Dolby Energy. Whoa, that's a big sign. No one wants that. All that big. It's a wall poster. No. I want a normal sign. All I want is a normal sign. Get out. Oh, that'll do. Oh, crap. Edit. Wall signs. Yeah. Something with gold. Go for that one. I want my surface. Stick it there. That will do for that. It's just going to be a little stall. Tell you what I'll get, actually, for part management. Go into staff. Get the cowgirl. Get the cowgirl and put her there. But then her. Create roster. Have her basically in there. So she will now, should anyway, even though she's up here, stick her in there. And she's coming out. Typical. I think if we go in here, I can get some scenery, special effects. Let's get some speakers going. Catty Paladin? Get a speaker there. And we shall have. What should we have? We want something. We want like the Western, don't we? Using music, or have your own music in it. What's like Western? There we go, these are the Western ones. No, that's. Yeah, the problem is as well is it's mixing with the sounds from there. If I just move it. Oh, here she is. She's in now. If I pop it up the top here. Duplicate that. That corner. That's it. That's it.
Lovely.
Right. So haven't I got any drink stalls over here? I've got Mexican, I've got hot dog. Why is that one shut? I did see something. Yeah, here we are. Yeah, you can add things to the Chef's Burger XL and things like that. You can add stuff. So if I put a lot of everything into the XL. Keep that charge at $12. And just the Chef's Burger is just normal with ketchup and lettuce and cheese. Yeah. Information 16 is not accessible. Why is it not accessible? How is that not accessible? Really? Even though it linked it up with the path. Sometimes this game really annoys me with things like that. Right, that's what we're going to do now. What are we doing now? So we've got... We've got our mine, our wooden roller coaster here. We've got the train that goes over the top. We've got our cave. Let's go to the cave. I like looking in this cave. Here we go. Good, I like that. And come into the town. That's right. We've got our saloon. Looks good. And as we come around here. Guess I'm not thirsty. They're just being annoying. Right, I want to put something here. Oh yeah, we've got that up the top there, which looks really cool. So I want to put something here. I think what I might do, we'll have a different sort of scenery area here. This can be, because I was thinking about doing like an Area 51, but I'm not sure. Because we've got all the bits for that. Going to do that. Where is it? Scenery theme. Going to sci-fi. I mean, look at this lot we've got here. All space bits and things like that. And aliens and things. It's the same in the buildings as well. If we go into filters and building sets. Is it building sets? Or scenery theme. Yeah, I say we've got other bits for that there. So, well, that's science, but there we go. We've got more bits there. So I was thinking about doing like that, like a sort of Area 51 sort of area. Let's have a go with that, shall we? What we'll do then is we'll open up the terrain, and I can pull. How should I do this? Should I pull it or push it? I want that one. If I push bits of it down, like that, not going too mad, and then pull in bits up. Like that. He's a ducky. Can't click the ducks. Can't click the birds. It's a shame. Let's just go back to scenery of sci-fi. So what I can do is, what have we got? There's a wing. What a wing here. Hang on, if I get this cockpit. Cockpit like that. Make it look like a sort of crash wreck. So it's sort of in the ground like that. Actually, hang on. Down. Oh yeah, I like that. Sort of just sitting at an angle. Yeah, I like that. Just like an engine sort of sitting down somewhere. Like that. Can have a little repair droid. Repairing the engine, that'd be quite good. And which way is it going? Like that. See a little repair droid doing that. Green alien and human. Let's have a look. These animatronics. Yeah, they are. Shooting human. Oh yeah. Right, if I bring him right down. Green alien. Got to time it right now with the other one. Yeah, have them two fighting. Oh, he's a bit, he sort of flops back into the activate on trigger. Oh no. Hang on. No, that's completely wrong. Let's get it lined up.
Oh, when he bends down. Like that.
That's it. Yep, let's line that up. Right, now we need to just turn him so he's actually facing the alien. There we go. That's them two having an alien fight. What I can do around about here. Oh, there we go. Round about here. I can make like a walls, arches. Sci-fi. Any arches in sci-fi? No. Framework, wall pieces. Oh, there we go. Yeah, what we're doing, we'll make straighten a little. Whoop. Like that. And then I'm in the wrong one. Into that. Right, okay. Don't align to surface. Trying to make like a little bridge sort of tunnel thing. Not bridge, but archway. Right, a bit more. Just touching like that. It's just not fucking long enough. See what I do then. That's it. Close that one. Bring this one sort of in a bit like that. Yep. And then what I would like is some there's like some doors to slide open. So that'd be great. Doors and windows, no, it's empty. These glass panels. Where's all the animatronics gone again? What have I done with all the animatronics? I keep losing things. Ooh, yeah, I forgot to put these in. Oh, hang on. Outside the Western. Outside the saloon. That's where we've got to have these, isn't it? So have him up there. Right, let's get back to the sci-fi. What I might do actually, if I might... pick that. Do that, but then... Control and D? No. Look. Fine, I'll show you some more. Empty the fucking bins. There you go, that's how you empty a bin. You push it down with your broom, of course you do. Right. All my animatronics gone. I cannot find them. Alright, what have we got in here? Basically everything that I've done, what I've used before. Another buildings. Rides. Where the bloody hell are they gone then? Half extra benches, blah blah. Trees, bushes, that. Through there, found them. Now where's these doors? Coaster doors is what I want. Ooh, fucking hell. Right, I've got an idea then. Get rid of that, get rid of that, get rid of that, get rid of that. Coaster doors. Is this going to... Oh. Trigger will be people. There's people coming down this way, so hopefully if it goes off. If it doesn't, then they're gonna get stuck. Let's just speed that up a little bit. There we go. Is it gonna open? Is it gonna open? Nobody's going to walk straight through it. We'll get rid of that then. Oh, this is annoying. Where's that it's in here, isn't it? Sci-fi laser scanner. Cause that would be quite good. Two laser scanners, one this side. And one on the other side. Like that. And they both work at exactly the same time. Oh, that looks good. Sort of. They work together going that way, but no, not the other way. That one might want to be moved slightly to there. That's it. Mm-hmm. Right, okay. Yeah, that'll do for that. What I would like now is a warm sign, possibly a theme sign. Oh dear, it's broken down. Might just surface. Can I have a custom text? Nope, not on that one. Can I have a custom text on this one? I can. Call this one Area 52. Yes, Area 52. Can I see it? Oh, there we go. What? Why have I got a W in it? Area 52. Right, change that to black. Don't give me that colour, and a bit of nice red. Like that. Like Area 52. Instead of Area 51, obviously. Right, what we got? What the? Vendor has quit. I've had two people quit. Where's my... Where's my mechanics? Where are you lot at? Bloody hell. Come on, do your fucking job. Right, so I've had two people quit. That's why they shut last time. So people can't get to these two then. Right, okay. How do we get rid of that? Select building. No. Information. Why isn't it letting me delete the shop? Oh well, let's leave them shut. Is that finished off that building? Oh, sorry. Leave them shut. Right, now that's fixed. That's good. Right. Getting into Area 52 now. Let's get some... Let's get some salvage. One about there, and one about there, and we shall have a docking bay sound. Is it that enough? Is it working? Basically, a bit of Star Wars. There. Oh dear. Right, I think that will do it for now. I will definitely get another video up, hopefully tomorrow. I say it doesn't look like we've done a lot today, but we'll soon get there with other things. I'll try and get a bit more scenery done and things like that. We've got to do the this at some point. Get all the landscape built up and all that around it. Actually, you know what? Let's crack on with that now, quickly. Let's do that now. What I'm going to do is I'm going to build up caves all the way around it. Like that. Right. Yeah, I'll leave that open a bit like that, because that looks quite good, that. Yeah, so it's like a sort of canyon run. So if I just build it up and close it at some bits, like that, have holes in between. Ooh, yeah, like this. Build up. That. Because then this bit here can go right on the edge. And this whole section here, the actual lifting bit, can actually be in a cave. Like this. And sort of come out there. That. Bring up. Might as well have that bit touching. A bit joining up like that. Just a quick one like that. Right, now what I'll do is I'll roughen it up. Just click, 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 click. Roughen it all up. So it's not all nice and smooth. Yeah, I'm liking that. Gives you a bit more depth as well. And it makes it look more interesting. There we go. That looks better. I like that. Let's see what it's like in a first person sort of chase cam. There we go. Oh yeah, that looks good. I like that. That's the one. I'll get some falling rocks and things like that, and some noises and things as well. Heavy on the next time, we'll concentrate on the river rapids in the next video. But I like how this is looking.
I like how this whole park's looking, really. It's doing really well. I'm quite impressed with it. Go up the top. Now we come into the outside. I come back outside, but then you've got all the caves and everything, all the rocks and things all surrounding you. What I can have as well, I can have people at the top, bandits and things like that, up on the rocks and things like that. I'll put little treasure and things, make it a bit more interesting. I've put like a trigger on this bit here, someone pops out in that little alcove bit on the side there. Do different triggers and things like that, that'd be quite good. Oh yeah, look at this bit here, that just looks so good. I've got a Grand Canyon or something like that, it looks really good. But he's literally just lifting and clicking randomly and it's turned out into this. Back up we go. They're all excited because they're going upwards. It doesn't need a lot of lights, I don't think, either. I might put a few lights in, see what it's going to be like at night. Video, but obviously during the day you've got so much light coming in because it's not all caved in. Yeah, so this is where it's all open, right on the edge sort of thing. Come down, do a little bumpy bumpy bits. There you go. Good that. Right then guys, we shall see you tomorrow for the next video. Ta-ra!